Alright, don't start it.
Why?
No, I'm starting it. I'm impatient.
No!
Sorry, mate.
Frack you!
Watch
if I'm gonna start up a stream. Okay, you already did.
Father's like already on that.
Yeah.
I'll set up my stream.
I live my life.
I can't set up a stream because I'll lag out.
I share my experience with the world. Can we see a GoPro?
Then me and Nico
gonna go places together. Hi, Turbo Gaming. Oh, I'm 2,000 credits away, so someone should like pop a booster if you got any. I don't.
I think Killer has a booster.
Pop it.
I do.
Pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it. Alright, we're waiting for one scumbag for our team. Come on. We can find one person.
And now we wait.
Keep on waiting. Waiting. Waiting on the world to change.
So in the Division, I tried making my character look like Glenn from The Walking Dead.
Ooh, how did that go?
It went pretty good.
There's actually an outfit that you can actually kind of wear that he kind of wore in first season.
I mean, he looks pretty close. As close as I
could
get.
Fuck! I should have made my character look like Rick Grimes, because there's a sheriff outfit, there's a 44 revolver. Motherfucker!
Oh, you should have.
I mean, Fallout 4,
the perfect opportunity.
Which is my highest viewed video,
Smoke,
over 13,000.
I've been doing good with vocal
I made
today,
Rick Grimes
so.
In Fallout 4. I feel pretty happy about it.
Nice. We'll start with master bedroom. They're expecting us to go basement.
Alright, I know what to do then. I'm gonna go basement and start barricading things down there.
Yes. I'll tag along.
No, I don't need help.
No, but if they only see one person...
Hey guys, Killer Pro 05 here.
Bruh,
and my hair's messed up.
That intro.
I don't need to do intros anymore. Too lazy. Like, hi, how
too
are
lazy.
Ya?
Hi, how are ya?
Hi, how are ya?
Hi, how are you?
I'm here with Gizmo Shinichi and Rip.
No.
I'm here.
Holy
Stevenson.
Fuck, Ghost Fava, load your fucking connection. What the fuck is going on with you? There we go.
I'm here with Stevenson.
Ghost Fava has that McDonald's Wi-Fi.
Right, actually, I don't know, that's weird, because it only loads like that for me in this game, because I have, like, the best internet. I use what all the big gamers use.
Yeah, they were dropped.
My shit don't work.
No one wants to say hello to your stream.
And then
I hear
Ghost
Twitch and it's scary.
I'm here to Ghost Father, say what's up. Four located the
biohazard container. My plan didn't work!
It didn't
Twitch,
work?
Are you seriously coming down here to shot me? Go fuck yourself.
Oh, she's down there with you? Oh my god.
She just hit me. Dumb bitch.
She sounds like she's up here.
I'm just happy they only did 10 damage for that.
I have not put up one camera yet.
I have not put up any barricades yet. I should do that. Container at all
costs. Not even like doing our job. We're just
busy.
Doing our own thing.
It's
too hard to throw cameras at walls.
Oh my god.
Third Black Eye Super Pro. Device set.
Yeah, that stream's ending.
Why?
Oh, why? What's your connection?
It was just, 7,000.
Nice.
And also,
best connection in the world.
I was looking at it, and it was, like, the quality was, like, in, like, 240. It wasn't even...
Wait, there's someone near me? Oh, god. No, I can't do this.
It wasn't, like, 240. Was terrible.
Okay, hey, you should pick up the Black Eye 3 and put him in a room with me.
I can't. There's someone at my window.
You're fine. Ow!
I might be able to get an interrogation.
They actually just breached straight behind me somehow.
I could use a interrogation right now.
Never mind!
Yeah, I just dying. Isn't the most useful thing.
Rip,
but
right
okay.
Next to you, I'm inside of a wall. I'm over there, I'm probably gonna die. I'm this year.
Well, they got my inside camera, so.
Is there a window right above me somewhere? I'm gonna check.
Nope. I got Habini.
Okay, I'm safe. What the hell are you doing? Growling?
Who? I have a...
Even Sin. If I break this closet door open and try to run away, can you give me some cover fire?
Go saw it to your left repelling.
Evenson, I need this. Please, give me some cover fire, okay?
No.
Thatcher and Buck are on third floor stairs.
Nice, thank you.
Evenson, look what you did! Look what you did! You got Evenson killed! Good job! Hope you're proud of yourself.
Sorry, Evenson. I don't know what's happening.
Buck, right here! He's throwing grenade in room!
Got him!
Oh, I was hitting the button to do it, too.
Over here, Ghost, I pinged over.
10 seconds left. Ah!
Ghost, get the objective.
Ah! Okay, yeah, apparently he shot me in the head with his pistol.
10 out of 10 ghosts.
And he just knew where I was.
Yeah, but he doesn't want to play for each other.
Oh, never mind, he saw me. What? 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 Where was the headshot there? There was no headshot.
Tell him in just a minute.
Headshots did not exist right there.
No, he shot me in the chest the entire time. Oh, someone's mad.
Very. I wanted to go Habana.
Oh, okay. Okay.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Just going to tune that out.
That's like the intro song.
Oh,
for,
how
like,
generic. They went basement. Wow. Totally couldn't guess that. The biohazard
container has There's been a rook running around.
Recall alert.
Triggered.
They got hatched, and we can't just...
Insertion
oh yeah, we can't.
We can hot breach them. Killer, hot breach.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
That's a little risky.
Killer. Proceed to if you're willing to hot breach, I will gladly do this.
I'm down the hot breach.
Okay, meet you at the hatch. Come on. Killer, hurry.
Push forward. Ghost, get on the hatch.
Watch the password.
No. Ghost, stand on the hatch.
No, I'm watching the door.
They're not even watching. Hold on. There's a frost trap under this hatch. So someone's going to get frost trapped.
Unless you shoot it.
That's probably going to
be you. I'll take out the frost trap and then we'll drop, okay?
Ready?
Do it, do it. No, killer, come back.
Load him back.
I can't get an angle on it.
Well, so much that was such a hot breach. Oh my goodness. So amazing.
You know what? I'm going.
Hostile activity neutralizing threat.
Wow, oh. Killer, thanks for joining.
Lights out. No, I never you. Said.
No, you're all like, yeah, I'm down to hot breach. About
you got played by killer.
Hey,
I expected more from your killer.
Toss a nade over that. Yeah.
He's going to nade himself. I can see it. I knew it.
Flashbang!
Oh! Fuck you, Rook!
Yeah, Fava's having some trouble with Rook. Fava, fully extend.
Oh my goodness, there's no point even trying. Pistols don't do anything.
Can you cover fire on me? I'm gonna go over there, so can you cover fire towards there?
Dude, the shit that happens in this game is so broke. Like, he didn't even fucking shoot me at all. He hit the car in front of me. Are you kidding me? Pistols just don't do any damage in this game, like, there's no point using them.
Can he clutch with the Barrett 9 only? So I mean, Barrett?
Where? What?
Oh my god, cool.
Oh wow, he is actually right in that corner.
Oh.
Killer Prime.
I just wish pistols did more. I mean, really, I shot him twice with a fucking python. That should have done enough damage to kill him. Two bullets with a python should kill someone.
Looks like we're going armory.
That gun does 68 damage.
Okay, so there's one wall. I want nobody to barricade, okay?
Trauma, dude, bitch.
I would have had that clutch and ace at it. Always at it.
Secure the room. I want to get good with Matanya. I'm going to try and play this.
Time to armor up.
Don't barricade that. This wall that I'm shooting at.
Someone barricade the hatches though. We need the hatches barricaded.
Stop worrying about grenades now.
Reinforce. Anyone? Someone named Ripped, who's just sitting there doing nothing.
It might not look like a very useful thing, but I promise you all, that little hole could win us the game.
5 seconds left.
He's just like, yeah, sure. I have said that, but this time I mean it.
Why?
No, 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 mute, mute, mute. No, oh my, well, you just lost the game for us. What? That's what you get, Mew.
Holy shit! I'm not going out there.
Okay, it's a good thing I have a second hole that can help us.
Dude, he doesn't die.
Sorry.
What was it?
No one barricaded his fucking hatch! What the fuck?
What hatch? There's a
one
hatch.
One that leads to our room. No one barricaded it.
Even said, I'm watching the stairs behind you.
Aw, what a bitch. How did he just know where my drone was?
Twitch.
No, it wasn't Twitch. It was fucking...
Twitch is in the ladder.
I really wish someone would barricade that. Now we're probably gonna get breached from the roof. Yep! I asked everyone to go barricade it, but no one wanted to.
What so now, the hatch?
Yeah. I asked everyone, like, can
someone... I didn't hear you say that.
I said it like several times. I'm like, even Rip, who's doing nothing?
I'm
and
deaf.
You're like, what? What happened?
Oh, they're sending a drone down. Okay.
One's in ladder, one dropping ladder.
Ash tried coming down the stairs.
Oh, they're gonna break right here. I think. Yep. Oh, fucking dumb, dude. This is why we gotta start barricading proper shit, like the hatch, so we will be safe up there. And we need more character. Like Mew didn't put out any of his jammer. No, he did, but I don't know where they went. They had Thatcher, so it doesn't even matter. I mean.
What?
Yeah. Wow. We're gonna get aced by these guys.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
All right. Oh, how's that? How? How did he. No, that's bullshit.
This game is.
Yeah, we're gonna get aced.
It's something.
No, we're not gonna get eight flawless.
We're gonna get flawless. We're gonna, it's gonna happen.
Not if I pull off an ace this round.
What game mode is it?
Secure.
Secure.
Okay, I'm going fuse.
Secure Aero.
Security area.
Care of the area. Okay.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Fun. Are they like second floor? Bedroom? Bedroom.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Where is my prescription? Doctor, please listen.
They got my drone.
Bah. Yeah, fuck you, bandit! Hey, Beats.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
What is Runners doing with his drone? He was like going in circles with it.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Alright.
He's a special
Can
person.
We make a comeback? Can we win?
Probably
one
not.
Round? Will we be?
I mean.
Flawless.
Should we all go super try hard mode?
I'm gonna. Well, you should be trying anyways.
Well, I mean, I'm trying, but I'm not doing super tryhardiness.
Lateral swimming.
Hey.
Straight ahead.
Evanson, watch out. I don't want to accidentally shoot you.
How am I replacing you? You only play with me once on this game, I think. Even so, watch out. I'm putting a fuse in here. I don't want you to get too close to this area.
Go fuse the window to your left.
I already did. Oh, that one?
Yes. Even center
call
out
would have been helpful him. Right there.
Placing cluster charge. I got nothing.
Almost.
I got no fuses left. Charge is hot.
Oh my god, dude. Baba Yeager's, kind of, I don't know, across from where Mutant Doc are. He's, yeah, just don't pay attention to him right now.
Holy, Baba. God damn it! Oh my god, those are such, fucking hell, I didn't know he was gonna come that way.
Matchmaking is so broken.
Matchmaking isn't broken, it's just we sucked.
Well, like, no, they're not even. They're way better than us, and we're. It's dumb.
That was horrible.
Yep. Alright, can you. I suggested somebody. Can you invite
them?
Wow, Dark.
Who is it now? All these ramps, I don't know.
Well, he's not a kid, though.
Hi, Birch. Yeah, I've got too many people now. I invited him. There's like no credits there. Got Titanfall, wanna play tomorrow? Maybe. Depends on what I'm doing tomorrow. Depends on what games I feel like playing.
don't know, what do you
I
want?
Heard it twice.
Maybe like a stuffed crust?
Oh my god, I like that, I like the Rook's little charm for the Pro League gold camo. Mm-mm. Oh, thanks, Rick. I don't think he's gonna join.
Girl.
He will.
I invite him twice. I'll give him... I'll give him like another minute or two.
I hope we get presidential plane or chalet.
What are you talking about? Oh, the map.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like glass people.
Yeah, chalet.
All
I
right,
just sit
send
in
them
one spot.
One more invite.
Oh my goodness, you gotta suggest them again.
I will.
I can't wait till they start releasing new operators. It
gets so boring with the ones we have right now. I'm actually happy for new operators because they're all from like one of the best districts in the world.
Woo! Yeah, I'm getting bored with
we're
the ones we have
operators
now.
From Hong Kong.
Like I've used all of them so
Poland.
Much.
Are we getting operators from Poland? I think.
Poland.
I don't know.
Yeah, we're getting Poland operators.
Oh, I can't wait. I want some new chicks, and I want some snappers, and then I want some riot shields. Who?
What?
Sledge has an eight-legged set.
That's Blackbeard.
Oh, really?
It says Blackbeard right on top.
Oh, so does Sledge and
Oh, Sledge
Yeager.
Has one too? What?
And Captain.
How do I... Hold on, how do I look at these?
You have to like, go to the store, I think. I can't look at it from here because my shop never loads for some reason.
No one does, it always takes forever.
Why doesn't the shop ever load? It takes like 20 years. It's a universal charm. Well, not charm, no. They're talking about, I guess Sledge has a headpiece too? Or are you just talking about charm?
Sledge has a headpiece and the charm.
Can you load the shop? Now. Shop doesn't load.
Pizza Hut?
I made an online Pizza Hut.
Right. That's how I do.
No.
Okay, I can't. I'm just gonna start. I'm tired of waiting.
Yeah, he's not joining. I wish you could stack boosters.
Infinite credits.
Like, put on a 7-day booster and then drop a 90-day and a 30-day on that one.
I think I'm just gonna try one more match. And then...
Huh.
Don't do it. You get banned. Now? You get banned. Don't do it. Don't do it. You'll get banned.
Do you for real get banned?
Yeah. Yeah, you will. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, wait until he gets banned. Usopp actually does ban their players, so. Shouldn't cheat like that, man.
Wait, you do? You put your PlayStation time to what? To 2000.
Yeah.
I don't know who I want to go as Echo.
Yeah, I told you. Touching your
shit. You play with randoms and lose. Same. Well, not really randoms, but we still lose anyways. We win
yeah,
every now and then, but...
I mean, I get the whole team killed because I'm dumb.
I mean, it's not really that. It's just like I try and make sure we have the best defense. And one, people don't listen to the characters I suggest. Two, when I try and tell people barricade something, they don't go do it. I'm like, okay, whatever. I won't even try to help out anymore. I mean, we got 30 seconds to get ready. That's plenty of time to run upstairs, barricade something, and come back downstairs and do your own thing. But no one listens to me, so whatever. I'll just be a lone wolf now.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Give him those hot pancakes. See if we are. See if we got a castle. Boom. Could barricade these doors off. No. I'm going garage to chill.
5 seconds left.
I'm going garage with you, Father.
Get there right now.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
No, move up. Like, why are you just sitting here?
I killed Sledge.
I'm sitting right here because whenever I peek, Father, I die.
I don't care. I killed a great player. What level was
Did you get Sledge?
129, yeah.
I don't think anyone's coming garage.
Well, we'll just sit here for a while.
I'm gonna use my Echo Drone and get out there.
I wouldn't do that because your Echo Drone will get destroyed.
Oh yeah, lose a signal. What? Why? Why does that have a thing?
did it destroy your drone?
Guys, there's a thermite and a book on the roof over here. I'm pinging.
Yeah, I see them. I just put them down. Did you just lose your...
No, I still have it. You keep watching the door to the garage. I'm gonna go scout around with my drone.
Okay.
Ooh, a new update for
Overwatch. Put it where?
Oh, there's a new update for Overwatch?
Oh, don't shoot my drone!
Just don't look for it.
You should destroy the drone with your thing.
Baba, you just got droned.
I got droned.
Yeah, a drone saw you. I'd get out of there if I were you.
But leave me behind. You left me behind. You're such a scumbag.
I'm right here. I'm watching the door.
It's about time, Jensen.
That's not the door I'm talking about. The garage door.
I just saw a foot and I shot. I actually got a kill.
Sorry, if I die, my blood.
No one's coming in the garage. You guys just need to go. You just saved his life, Rip.
Yeah. I'm a lifesaver. I'm the new doc. You know how yellow is the new black? Smoke is the new doc.
Yellow's the new black. Orange. What the fuck are you talking about? Orange is the black.
I mean orange. I'm sorry, I'm stupid.
Crackhead.
I don't know my TV.
It's not even TV, it's Netflix only.
Oh, it's,
it's Netflix.
I'm sorry, I don't have
series.
Netflix.
Well, you get Netflix and then you gotta start chilling.
No, never tell me to Netflix and chill again.
Netflix and chill, brah.
On Netflix and chill, Stevenson.
I feel like a different person if I say that. Netflix and chill just sends shivers down my spine like, what the fuck?
Spooky, scary, scared, tension, shivering down my spine.
Hey, hey.
10 seconds to go.
Nice. Oh, I was spraying at the same door as you, kind of. Nice. Smoke is the new Doc, though. Like,
they should make a character like Doc, but attacking that can like throw medical grenades. That
so you're trying to take Battlefield's
some
idea.
Overwatch shit.
Daddy's paying
me
back for it.
Jeez.
would you guys date, Hibana or Ash? Which one?
Hibana.
Find the biohazard container location.
I said Hibana or Ash.
Glass.
Glass was he? You're saying that you're gay.
Glass.
Well, I mean, glass is just glass, so. I'm pretty sure our father sexually identifies as glass now.
Yep. That's my new. What's your sexuality? Glass. Glass. What's your gender?
What sexuality
glass.
Are you? What gender? Glass.
How tall are you?
Glass.
Glass is love, glass is life. Until I see how good a new sniper is.
I think if they're going to add a new sniper, it won't have like much ammo in its clip. Or mag, whatever you want to call it. Well, yeah, but I'm thinking like a max 5 bullets for it. Did you just try flashing me from behind, Fava?
Fava!
Come on.
Flash me.
We're going into here, okay.
That would be funny if there was a Capcom trap right there.
Oh yeah, dude, you'd all be dead.
Did you kill him? Oh, yeah, you got him.
Oh, we're rushing. Okay, let's do it. Reach charges in place. Wow, killer. You're really good at the game.
The killer just died? Just... No, Rip died.
No, I did, because... You know, there's a Hibana, and Killer's just like, you know what? No one cares, Killer. I'm dead.
Charge going live. Oh! Holy fuck! I was breaching that.
Baba, there was an Echo Drone, and you just walked right past it. No, it was on the floor.
Get the fuck out!
Baba, the drone... Yes, in there, Fava.
Dude, I just shot him, like, how many times, and he didn't die?
A lot.
How's he hitting me?
Fava, just push forward. Oh, they're both upstairs. Killer.
Dude, I'm done with this game. I shoot people so many times with my pistol, and they don't take damage. Pistols are fucking useless in this game, I swear. No, they need to increase them, not debuff them. Oh my
yeah,
god.
They need an increase. Like,
it's so retarded how much damage they don't do. Fucking hell is retarded. I literally shot that guy on the stairs how many fucking times? Point blank? 6?
Many times.
And he took no damage. So dumb.
Well, yeah, like I said, Fubba, the purple camo is awesome.
Alright, I should have it soon. Oh my god, dude, like, I love the shield operators, but the pistols are just garbage.
Yeah, you have to be, like, right next to someone to actually do damage with them.
I mean, I knew for sure I didn't miss my bullets, because...
You hit him so many times.
Yeah, and he didn't die. The German one.
P-12.
It doesn't matter what pistol, I mean, they all do around 50 damage base stat. They should be able to kill a guy in 3 or 4 shots. No, Magnum does.
Magnum is 75.
Or 75.
Yeah, Magnum does 75.
The German pistol does like 50.
I mean, not 75, 77.
Hey, Valkyrie. Oh, wait, are none of us Valkyrie?
Suck my ass.
Oh, okay. Can you just, like, set up a camera that's able to see this window?
No. That's a waste of camera.
Oh, okay.
Well, actually, I got a plan if you're able to barricade it, if you get ballsy enough.
5 seconds left. Yeah, I'm ballsy enough.
Because I'm not gonna barricade it after I throw this. Get out of my way.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Worth it. And none of us died. Camera in position. I'm hiding inside of Evanson.
That sounds intense. Kelly, you better re-barricade that if you come in.
Oh, doing great. Yo, what kind of phone are you using? You playing Angry Birds on that?
Like, they already destroyed one of my cameras.
Camera on it. Your phone has a camera on it.
Sure.
Wow, so much for my cameras. They destroyed all 3 of them already.
Rest in peace, Fava Cam.
Yep.
Oh no, I never put my smoke on that.
now.
You think I can still get smoke on that? I wanted to peek, throw. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I'm activating the
right?
smoke.
That was horrible.
Maybe.
Baba, go upstairs. Beast is up there. Gotta aim though.
I'm hitting them point blank. They're just not dying. I'm getting afraid and I'm just spamming.
Op 4, last operator standing.
You! Come out, come out, wherever you are! I'm gonna eat you, boy.
Bob was hitting those high notes.
I'm gonna become cannibal. Actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf. Come here, Fuse.
I am.
Oh, hey, Fuse. What are you doing? Hey, what are you watching? What are you watching? What are you looking at, Fuse?
Diego, wait, Nitro, commit suicide with him.
Okay.
Oh, he's droning. Baba, he's droning. Yes, Baba.
What are you looking at?
He left.
That was amazing.
I will survive!
He
and
left.
I will survive!
He
See you, Ryan.
He's like, I hate this game.
I should be her more often. I'm actually kind of good with Valkyrie. Kind of.
That was so funny, Fava.
Kind of spam with her shotgun.
Is that right, going Fava, to be a highlight?
Can maybe. You sh- maybe down?
I
maybe
hope so.
Kill Rip?
No. That's fucked up. No, that's fucked. Alright, so far I got 3 clips to make a funny moment montage. I gotta get some more clips in. I saw
See,
your.
Fava's getting all the clips.
I saw. I saw your montage of every day. My part was at the very end.
Yeah, you know, I always save the best for last.
Help me! I didn't even I watched your perspective. I'm just running around in circles.
Oh yeah, you're just running around. I'm like, what do I do? So I throw a nitro cell.
They're in the bank. I think.
You're
yep.
Like, huh? What happens to this nitro?
You could have walked right into that nitro cell, but you didn't. Which is good, because I could have gotten banned
for a week. I was
surprised
you didn't kill me.
Yeah. I'm trying really hard not to kill people. Because I don't want to get banned for a week, because I'll have to make my second account.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
So are we rushing from the same place as last time? Guys?
I'm going garage.
Killer, we rush? Well, before you rush downstairs, let me check it.
No, I think it's kind of dumb.
Okay.
Camera to
it's,
the garage.
It's clear, it's clear.
You
we
shoot
go.
It, it doesn't get destroyed. There
Swapping
we go.
Max! Deploying drone!
Ah ha!
There was a.
Ah-ha-ha.
How did Killer get in?
He's a
oh,
cheater.
There was a hole. Hey, Killer. Next time you see a Kafka, maybe you should shoot it. Well, no, I expected. Okay, Killer's in, so it's perfectly safe. Nope.
Damn, Wii Base, you going ham.
I don't get frost trapped.
Get wrecked.
I backed into it. Backed up into
what?
One. Are you kidding?
Where was the Capkin trapped in
I
that area?
I backed up into it.
Killer.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
I mean, I could help you, but. I don't know. Yeah, fuck that.
Hold on. Fava, go back to that wall and shoot right through it. No, Tachanka's right there, Fava. Where you're...
Oh!
Yeah,
what's up?
Go back to the empty wall and shoot through it. It's not barricaded, you can do it.
Please, Fava, let us lose this round.
No.
Oh, who puts another bear trap there?
One friendly operator remaining.
Who puts 2 bear traps right there? Yeah, kill me, bitch. You don't got the balls. Yeah, that's right, Rockley.
Oh my god, no, he's going to grab his turret.
No!
He's grabbing the turret.
No! Take my fucking bear trap off! Take it off! No! No! Kick it off! Kick the fucking... Take out my pistol! Do something!
See, that's why I think they need to add an operator where when you go down, you have a pistol.
Oh my god. Dude, how did she fit two bear traps right there? How did she stack them? That's my question.
Hacks.
How can you stack two bear traps? Because you died on one of them, and she's already dead, so she can put a second one down. So therefore, she stacked two bear traps. How is that even possible? How is that even possible to stack them? Try it, because...
Maybe she saved one.
No, because she was already dead, and therefore she couldn't put another one down. Because the only two people were left were Russian.
Wait, what the heck? Yeah, what happened?
Well, yeah, Father, I told you should have shot through that wall.
No.
I'm in second place, really?
I should actually look through the hole and try to shoot his leg.
I mean, I'm in third place.
I'm in fourth.
Oh yeah, Ghost Save on number one.
Ghost Save is number one.
Trauma, bitch!
New
what? I am good. Nope. Let me in.
Okay, so I'm going to be sitting in one spot and they have a Twitch.
Op 4 drone
point.
Located the biohazard container.
My point is be careful for a Twitch drone. New feed.
Come on.
10 seconds to
doing
insertion.
Stuff.
Down to 5 seconds. Camera position.
Alright, we gotta start barricading shit. Barricade those walls. What? Oh my god, bruh. You're useless.
Guys, we have a problem.
Yep.
They know where I am.
It's not a problem. That's a distraction. Oh my god, you guys can't even barricade that door. What is wrong with you guys?
I need help.
My god, Twitch, you can literally just die and I wouldn't care. Come through this hole one more time. I dare you.
Yeah, I got some good cameras up. Just saying.
I don't like dark chocolate. I hate Twitch so much.
Dude. Twitch is bae.
Good luck with that.
Dude, she's bae. Leave her alone.
Twitch is so annoying. Her drone, like... Did you get the drone yet? We're going to get killed by a Twitch drone. Okay, I got it. You're welcome. I saved
get
the
out of my
team
house!
By getting
you crackhead!
Lava, daddy. Lava, lead him to my
did
trap!
Did you just call the other team a crackhead?
Setting nitro cell. Setting on nitro cell.
I need help!
Paula, let him in my trap!
Just the whole team's a crackhead. Why are we hiding in the same spot, Evenson?
Twitch!
Oh
you stupid
god.
Bitch!
Where am I supposed to be going?
I'm so scared. Oh, fucking hell, man! They're all coming after me!
No! Evenson,
guys,
please,
how do we win three
like
games
this.
In a row and now we're fucking up? Come on.
Thank you.
Shoot it, Rip!
Which is so awesome. Dude, that fucking wee lace guy's like bae on our team.
Okay.
He's gonna be right to your right, right to your right. I said right to your right!
It's all up to this guy.
No one listens to me.
I trust him.
I don't, he's too
down
fast.
Down to 15 seconds.
Rooka's not fast, all armor. Clutch it, man! Clutch it!
Stop the hostiles from securing the container. 10 seconds.
What are you doing?
Oh, he left
get in there, you dumbass! Okay, he's down.
Yeah,
I hate him now.
Obvious.
Oh, he down!
Yes!
Wow!
Yes!
I'm still number one, though. Yes! Good game, brah. Good game. And he roamed, too. Good shit for him.
Look at me back there.
Look at my airsoft shotgun. Sup. Can I go back to Platinum 1? Yes! That's a good game.
We're like, not really.
I'm a giraffe!
I'm a black beetle. I'm a black beetle. Time is up.
4:40. Alright. I probably do one more and then I'm getting off. Probably. I don't know if I want to eat today or not. I don't know. There's nothing to eat. I don't want anything. I'll probably just eat peanut butter.
Do you think, like, just for you?
That's funny and depressing, Fava.
Peanut butter is good. I eat it by the spoon.
I'm probably just gonna eat peanut butter. I mean, yeah, peanut butter is good. But, I mean, just straight up, I'm just gonna eat peanut butter today.
I'm just gonna eat peanut butter.
I'm just gonna sit in bed and eat peanut butter.
Depressed. He sounds like he's so depressed. He's like, ah, I guess I might just eat some
peanut butter. Eat some peanut butter, then... Probably
eat peanut butter in bed.
Either take Nico for a walk, or take a hot shower, and then division.
Yeah, he's going
my
to
name
eat,
is
like,
Rufus,
a jar of peanut butter,
lace up,
walk
and Brown,
Nico, division. And then go play division.
Nico and me are going to eat peanut butter together.
Wait, do what now?
You just give him his own jar?
Yeah. Well, not his jar. I put some in his bowl. He loves peanut butter.
Wow.
Who are you talking about?
My dog.
Nico,
his peanut butter.
Husky, right?
Husky wolf.
Huskies are the best.
Is it raining? Sounds like rain. Could be a truck.
I just imagine Ghost being the shortest guy ever.
I'm only
5'3". Like Phase Apex.
Phase Apex isn't short.
You need to keep the hostage secure. Fortify the room.
He's average killer.
I don't know why, but like I had like a dark sense in me that I just wanted to headshot one of you, but I didn't do it. I really
I get
wanted
that
to
all
though.
The time.
Like I really wanted to.
You get the
to.
Perfect, like you just have such an urge while they're like setting their stuff up to just put one in the back of their head.
Yep.
Happens to me all the time.
Just mid thing of them setting up, it's just like
Oh yeah, like. Jaeger's pulling up his thing, just gets it done, boom, dead.
5 seconds left. Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
Hi, how are ya?
Hi, how are ya?
Hi, how are ya?
Is there not a camera in OBJ? Fava.
What?
Why isn't there a camera with a hostage?
I don't know. Cause that's pointless.
What is it? What if
you don't
like,
need a camera in the hostage room? You should be in the hostage room yourself.
Okay, well, why do you only have two cameras up?
Cause I'm working
I'm
on
stupid.
It, man. No,
that's
not
stupid. Killer, I just throw an impact grenade next to the hostage.
So much for that. But hey, you got him to king kill. Good job.
good job, buddy.
Yeah, actually, it's a king kill one more time.
Oh, I'll take those. Thanks. I've been spotted. There's a fucking camera in here somewhere. Oh, bitch. Drama, bitch.
Oh, watch cams.
Why is there not a cam in the room?
Because there doesn't need to be
that's
one in the room.
Saying.
We're in the room ourselves. We should be watching it, not the cameras.
Are all of us in the room? And why can't I see?
How does she know where all my cameras are? You're a dumb bitch, Ash. I'll kill you. I swear to God.
I think they're thermining these walls right here.
No, I like how Weeblaze is right underneath a thingy. that can just blow up and kill him. Is that a camera above me? Oh.
No, it was my smoke though. I highly doubt they're going to come in that door anymore. So I'm just getting it ready in case they come through over here. We're down to one camera. That's a black eye.
Soon I'll be 16 years older. Yeah. Interrogate the hostage. Uh oh. Bob, get in. Nah, fuck you. My one camera would save us all.
Op 4, last operator standing.
I got an injury assist.
Yeah, he's dead. Into the hole. That potato him.
Don't look at that. Don't look at that. Don't look at that. Don't look at that, guys.
I'm a ghost.
Rip, you literally had no gun. You put your mag inside your hand.
I gave him my weapon.
So I can see it.
I'll save it after the game's done.
Oh.
So they can get the whole game. Actually, no, because I'll save that, because I'll put that in my...
I gave him my gun, so he can get kills with it. My little ghost gun. I like this wee lace guy. I'm gonna add him as a friend. My game, I can't even load.
I have 75 kills.
Yeah, profile ain't loading.
Yeah, it'll probably only be like an hour 15.
We lace up. That's an easy game to remember.
They'll just say it's like 5 minutes longer than what it actually is.
Hostage located.
Can you climb ladders with drones? No.
What happened?
They down bandit.
10 seconds.
They got bear traps. Be careful.
5 seconds before.
Yes.
Oh god,
yes.
No, not bear traps.
By the way, bandit's down to 50 health.
Good, good. Wait, 15? Oh, I thought you said 15. I'm like, oh my god.
Alright, so we're all going in the first way? Okay.
Somebody injured Baba. Shoot me in the foot.
Oh, got Jaeger right here.
No, do you have smokes? Baba, do you have smoke? I mean, Rip, do you have smokes or something?
Yeah.
Hit me with it. Hit me with it. Smack me across the head.
We're busy, dude. We're trying to survive.
Smack me across the head with it.
No, I'll use my drone. Drone is
ready. It doesn't work anymore.
Oh, that doesn't work anymore. That's kind of dumb. Now I have to waste a smoke.
They got a fucking echo! They got an echo!
Yeah.
No! You didn't call it out. Stay behind me.
Don't worry, I'm blocking the door.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Okay, guys, what are we
going to do? Don't move! Just don't move!
Baba, do not... Baba, don't lift your head up.
Oh, fuck you, bitch.
What do we do now?
Who's behind me? Uh-oh. Right here. Just keep on the door. You're fine. You're fine. Keep up the door. Don't move. Just don't move. You're fine.
Okay. Now do I move?
No, you're fine. Just don't move. You're fine. You're keeping them off of us. So that's what you're doing.
Oh, okay. So I'm doing a good thing.
Kind of. Okay. Me and Ripper are going to move in.
Kind of.
Oh. Where is he? Oh, he's in the room.
Reloading!
Push a tiny bit, Rip. Push a tiny bit.
Watch your left, there's a hole in the wall.
Okay, that goes dead.
Nice.
Body.
Nice push. Good
I
job.
I choked.
Oh, Killer Prime's dead. Oh god, no. That's
Rip, you
good.
Move in first. You have a better shield.
How am I?
Crawl.
Get left more. Go left more.
I can't prone here.
You can't prone. What are you doing? Why are you prone? And why are you?
I can't prone through
you can
this.
Just crouch right through this little area.
Oh. Shut up.
Okay, now move in.
If you can cover Frogla, you can get it. Is it? Are they in the claw? Oh, that's a game.
Okay, I see them both. Hold on.
How is he just shooting me through the fucking shield? This is dumb. There's no point in having a shield. They can just shoot right through it. They're literally hitting me right through the shield. How is it even fair?
This is my life now.
Look, he didn't fucking... Dude, that's so broke.
That's...
There's no point in having a shield because they just shoot right through them. Look at that! How is that even fair?
That's so stupid, dude.
There's no point to have a shield.
Literally, shields are basically useless.
Yeah, they should be able to cover your whole body and keep you safe. They don't do that. They literally don't do that.
No. They do nothing like that. I shouldn't have to worry about dumb stuff like that happening.
I say fit shields, fits pistol damage. No, they're not.
I mean, they're not, though.
You need to protect the hostage, secure the
room. That's not OP.
Yeah, but that's how
it's a thing that should
been.
That should have been a real thing in the beginning of the game.
They should have made it so even you just can't kill shields with nitro cells in general.
You know what? I'm hating this one guy. Like... He's actually smart. He's on his drone watching me throw my Valkyrie camera. That's pissing me off.
Yeah, don't throw your Valkyrie camera. Just destroy him first. I got closet hatch.
10 seconds to insertion. Feed up and running. 5 seconds left.
You guys should barricade that wall right next to you.
Op 4 has eyes on the hostage.
Take some trauma plates.
Yo, we need this wall barricaded. Like right now. New feed up. Does anyone have an extra reinforcement?
I got two. Let's try and get back to the room.
Wait, there's armor.
Right here.
You guys gotta start barricading doors. Oh my god. This is why they keep coming in just killing us all. Because you guys don't barricade shit at all.
Oh, right here.
Give me a second.
There's Twitch.
Thanks.
What about the hatch above us?
Alright, got that. Easy one, boys.
Not really easy win. It's more like we got teammates who aren't playing the objective. They're just roaming. Bunch of cheaters.
As Killer Prime just dies.
I
think my cameras are pretty good. I do miss Valkyrie's four cameras. Like why? Come on, that's dumb how they get rid of
four
one.
Cameras is really good.
You didn't not need to get rid of one extra camera. Is it really such a big deal? It's a fucking camera. You can't even hurt people with it.
Well, actually, you can.
Oh God! Our room.
Interrogation.
Dude, fucking dumb Blackbeard. His shield still does too much fucking bullets. Woo. It's so dumb. That's dumb. A whole shotgun should just destroy and hurt him.
Yeah, a shotgun should break through that shield fast.
I mean, there's a spot, but this is my last game.
Same.
Wait, you're getting off of this trip?
Yeah,
dude, I've
been
home like all day. I'll leave it back on later, though.
I'm getting on later for diversion. Well, I'm not really getting off. I'm just going on YouTube for a few minutes.
Yeah, I'm just going to take a break.
I don't know who I want to be. No shields this time. Sweet.
No, I'm not going to go shield. It never works.
Some games it does work, but then you got fucking games where it just doesn't make sense and they don't work the way they're meant to work.
Confirmed. The hostage has been
located. They just kill and teabag their own guy.
Okay, so we can expect that we might win this.
Don't underestimate your enemies.
Well, I'm not underestimating, I'm just safely assuming.
Don't assume your enemies.
Don't assume your enemies.
Don't
consume your enemies either. You probably don't want to consume them.
Seconds. I don't know, man. Castle is pretty tasty.
5 seconds to insertion. Hostage found.
Loading new magazine.
What? What do you mean? What speakers? All those.
Did she run out of ammo?
Are you kidding me?
Wow, you guys got fucked.
They're hiding in the dumbest spots. Right after killer died.
Down to one
killer.
Friendly, what?
You could have told me he was there.
Who?
Frost.
Oh! Fucking stupid, man! I fucking swear! I hit people and they don't- I'm watching that. I'm fucking watching that right
now. It's almost as if they don't even do damage. Like, look at this.
Alright, on my screen, I hit him twice in the body. What the fuck? I shot 5 bullets, 3 missed, 2 hit his body, and he took no damage. And how did y'all just die literally in the same second? Like, y'all died at the same exact time.
Well,
that was sad.
Killer died and never said how or where.
I that's why I watched it.
That's sad. Alright guys, let's start winning. We can't let them win. But hey, at least I took 2 people out of this glass. You know, I'm accomplished something.
Yeah, feeling accomplished.
I shouldn't fucking bandit, man.
Fortify the room.
Or Jaeger, whoever that was. Alright, people need to get out of my way so I can stop drones. There's a Twitch drone already in here.
Is
how? Did they get in? I don't even understand the point.
There's a glitch that, whenever they're muted...
Dude, guys, shoot that fucking drone! Holy shit.
There's a glitch whenever the drone gets muted, and it's near the objective and you kill it, like you destroy the drone.
No, it's not that, it's just... Even, I don't know, mutes, I don't know. It's just, they can still see the fucking hostage from like a mile away. As long as they got sight on it, no matter how far away they are, they can still detect it and spot it. I think it's bullshit, but it's whatever. You know what barricade this? What the fuck? You guys literally don't barricade the
most. I used both my barricades.
Best spots.
They have a black beard, boys.
Hold on.
They're coming. No one's in the room with me. What the fuck?
I'm doing something.
They're literally just gonna walk in and take a hostage and win the round. Because you're all playing toity toward them upstairs.
They have a mountain.
They're in the house. Up top somewhere.
In the house. I'm at the wrong spot. I want to get to where I want to go.
And it's right.
Yeah, fuck you, Thermite. Thatcher. Thermite. No, I said your name right.
Last operator standing.
I know where he is. He's on the roofs.
Right here. Rick, you can get him. Hurry.
Teamwork.
The crossfire, no.
Nice, father. I'll be back.
He fucking pulled out his pistol so quick, I was so afraid he's gonna kill me. Damn, I can't light mute. I don't know. Killer Prime. What did you do? Buy all the fucking vintage outfits or whatever?
I have everybody.
I don't know. I like Capcom and that other guy better.
Sledge,
yeah. I don't know. Like, his is nice. Like, Thermite's cop outfit is kind of cool and all, but. Ugh. I'm the kind of guy that likes armor, not dumb looking, like, normal outfit stuff.
Yeah,
I want Glass to have one so bad, dude. I will fucking just, like, drool over Glass.
I will buy that in an instant.
Yeah, and every time you took him from me, I'll kill you. Ugh, I don't know. Glass is like my favorite.
Let me get first place.
No.
Just straight up?
No.
No.
You get first place by getting first place. You gotta earn it.
He only wants to get first place so he can do his stupid special.
His sledge, swing around thing is kinda cool.
Oh, he's sledge right now?
Yeah.
Oh, he was going the thermite.
He swings around his, like, sledgehammer a few times, and he, like, does, like, a little baseball bat swing, I think.
Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about those.
I think those are cool.
If they turn that into dabbing...
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Like Call of Duty?
No, they're not gonna do that. They're not... This game is kind of serious. They don't really make stupid stuff. Yeah,
but what, if they're all like, hey, this is what people want.
There's spawn trap.
Spawn trap.
Oh, I see him.
I'm out.
Oh, so I'm at the last second. I could hit his head, but my fucking analog was a little bit too off. Alright, well, I'm kind of worried.
Yo, this wall is a barricade.
Yeah,
can someone come do it?
Frost is in there.
Yo, Frost switched over to bathroom.
Dude, this fucking cot sucker on their team, Blizzard, is pissing me off so hard. He's just fucking cheating so bad. Yeah, every time he thinks he can spot me, he just runs away. Like a little fucking pussy.
Behind.
Oh, damn. That was Frost.
Dude, I'm fucking so sick of this shit! This game is so dumb! Holy fuck! The game doesn't make any sense. Fuck. I'm sick of fucking people who are playing as Defender Roman. You guys aren't supposed to be fucking doing that. God. Fucking cheating.
Yeah, if you're defending,
cunt.
You should be on the other side of the map.
And just the fact how I can't fucking shoot him in the head because apparently, I don't know. So sick of this.
Headshots don't work anymore.
No, it's not that. It's just a fucking sensibility. Just is too quick and I can't lock onto his head. That's why I kind of hate Glass' scope sometimes. Mm-hmm. Fucking dumb how that fucking guy just fucking kept running around like a little bitch. Attackers shouldn't be fucking worrying from getting killed outside. That should not be a thing.
Fortify the room.
No, being outside should be like a safe zone.
It should be for attackers. It's bullshit.
Like if they're outside too long, they should take damage.
They shouldn't be able to go outside in general. They shouldn't be leaving the fucking area where they're supposed to be defending. They shouldn't be leaving it.
We should instantly know about it.
But there shouldn't be any teleport.
No, it's just they shouldn't be leaving the defender room in general. They should make a fucking thing where they have to stay in there. That's the whole idea of the fucking game. You're defending. You stay in that room and you defend it. You don't leave.
10 seconds.
I just did a loop around the whole map. I just realized. I'm sorry.
5 seconds.
Like, I might go not I might not stay in
the
hallway.
And he puts down his armor this late.
Well, if someone's like totally on the other side of the map, then that's just...
Oh my god, fucking Twitch! Piss the fuck off! Fuck. So sick of her.
Jammer activated.
I think they're right next to me over here.
Hostile located. Well, we know door half blocked. Their team. I think last one will probably be Montana. Or a thermite.
Reinforced wall! Activate jammer.
Interrogation.
You're all mine.
Draw the jammer.
Show them how
sweet.
We do it.
And of course, they all ran away.
I didn't realize there was two.
And now it's time to hunt.
Well, do it, Evenson.
Go help him rip.
Help who? Evenson?
Yeah.
No. I'm gonna stay with the hostage.
Run, Evenson, run!
Because I,
helps recoil,
good...
believe it or not. Just reduces some damage.
So quickly, I hardly have to do anything to keep it right there.
Door secured.
They're coming.
The door you just marked.
Yeah, I think there's someone over there. No! Stop! You way slow, so bad.
That's the first one I've thrown.
No. Alright. Seconds are coming down, so these two are gonna be pushing pretty hard. Who's by themselves? Wheelace is going fucking Ghost Recon. Fucking crouching through
the
map.
Yeah, he's like hunting them down. He's all like, they've been here.
It's like, I need
Tell
to
me
find
as them. Soon as they like hit that door. Because I'll hit my smoke.
Oh, they're throwing my in it now.
Where are they throwing my in?
Right out there. 15 seconds left. That's... Why would you do something like that?
I saw feet.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds remaining. Last operator.
Dude, this is so fucking stupid! Holy shit! Are you fucking kidding me? Stupid fucking cunts, man! Look it! Oh yeah, because I'm shooting right at you, but apparently you got too much health, I can't kill you. Holy shit. The game doesn't make sense at all. Ah. Game literally doesn't make any fucking sense.
Nope.
Dude, if Kavera was an operator, on attacking,
that'd be kind of deadly.
But silent.
Hi, Vol.
Need to locate the hostage.
I mean,
so
you're
bullshit.
Somewhere in the place, then you don't really have anywhere to run.
They're in where we just were.
Even for attacking stuff. Mods are downstairs.
Confirmed. The hostage has been located.
I'm just waiting to see it, Kendra. Might be pop up.
Rip, what are you doing? Why you off the camera?
Ten seconds to insertion.
Bandit, where you going, bro?
5 seconds to go.
Alright, I'm gonna go gun down Bandit.
Have fun with that.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me, right? He's right here. There's a frost. You're a terrible one thing.
I'm just falling in lava.
Oh my goodness, people.
You weren't covering the door good. Behind you, Rip.
Yeah, I know.
Rip, not... you can get the kill on Bandit.
I'm watching those stairs.
They're there straight.
Well, I think we're gonna lose this.
I shouldn't have to worry about people out of the room.
Oh, I missed. I missed. Oh, no, don't come after me. Don't hurt me. I love you.
Ooh.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Try me. Try me, bitch. Yeah, whatever. I don't think I'm gonna clutch anyways.
He's gonna be straight and then to your right.
Yep. Nope. He left.
Brooke's right here, Father.
Dude! What? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, spawns with no health right there. He literally has no health. Fuck this game. Three shots, but Rogue doesn't kill a guy, then I don't know how to fucking kill someone. Oh my god, dude, I'm so fucking pissed right now. That's bullshit.
We always weren't defending.
Who the fuck was that who killed me? Bacon? Yep, you can report it. That's bullshit. You should have been dead. It don't matter. Three shots with glass kills anyone. Glass's gun has 150 damage. Bruh, two shots kills a normal guy.
No, they buffed it to 190.
Well, it doesn't even matter, but... Recruit, awesome. I'm so pissed I can't even pick my character. It shouldn't have been a thing. I shot him three fucking times in the chest. He should have died. I played with Glass long enough to know what his gun should kill. Well, seeing how I'm a recruit, I'm gonna try.
Our drone has located a hostage. Prepare for assault.
Oh my god, I can't hit this drone for the life of me. There we go. I'm so salty! Alright, get out of my way.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds left.
We have nothing to do. I'm the only one that barricaded, guys.
Get the fuck out of my way! I've been trying to put this down for like 5 seconds. Okay, I'm gonna start. Yeah, because these two are gonna fucking try to spawn kill.
Doorway secured.
Killer and Wheelies.
Me and Wheelies are making smiley faces. Fortified.
I can't put that up for some reason. Oh, I only get one barricade. Cool. That's my... Soon I'll be 15 years old. Mama told me to... Salty as a fucking salty peanut right now. That glass shot should have killed him. Oh, they got fucking everyone in there. Dude! That's another thing I'm sick of. I'm shooting through a wall at a guy, right? He does the same thing. He kills me. Apparently, I'm not hitting him at all. Like, that makes no sense. Yeah, whatever, man. Oh, this game, I don't want to play it no more. Can't handle this shit. This game is like fucking bullshit city.
Okay, then.
Where?
They're in the room. They're probably gonna take the hostage.
No problem.
Much wrong. Hey, never mind. Oh. Alright, so one person left.
Where Twitch come from?
No, you killed Twitch. That wasn't Twitch.
Where was she?
In a rank. In a rank silver 3 at 10th win, okay. Huh?
Stay on this camera, somebody. Tell me if he pushes out.
Down to 15 seconds.
Oh, she's gonna push now. So, you guys should be in the room waiting for her.
Time expires in 10 seconds. Friendly, last operator standing. 5 seconds remaining.
She's grabbing hostage.
Shoot!
No, she's not.
Yes, she is. We're gonna lose her.
Nope.
Oh, no, she didn't leave. She dumb? Oh my god, Neo, you're so retarded, bitch! Get my hostage and get the fuck out of there! What are you waiting for, Christmas? Who does that?
Who?
She is so stupid.
Oh my god.
Why would you not leave a room?
Oh my god.
Hey, recruit number one.
What an idiot. Why would she not just leave?
Right?
We should have lost.
She probably wants to kill you. She probably wants to try and kill everyone.
I'm gonna take a break.
Yeah, I'm done with this game. I'm gonna have fucking high blood pressure.